Happy voting day! How are you? Are you done with voting? Do you still have to vote? Are you not voting? I know today is a high stress day for everyone, so I wanted to jump on and do prayer corner, take some breaths with you, spread a little love of God today. Let's start with that. So we ask you, Holy Spirit, to bless us on this day, to fill us with your promised peace, to fill us with grace, something that only comes from you. I ask you to soften our hearts to others. I ask you to soften other people's hearts to us, and that we lead with a mind like Jesus. What would Jesus do? And we ask that you help us with our forgiveness to others who have harmed us and to ourselves who we harm on a regular basis. I ask that you bless all the people watching this today and that you give them your peace and let there be serenity today. We ask this in your name, Heavenly Father. Amen. Okay, so let's do some breathing. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Hold your heart and breathe in kindness, peace, and goodness, the Holy Spirit. Okay, we'll do 4-4-4. Here we go. In through your nose. Close your eyes. Hold it and release. Let's do it again. Here we go. Close your eyes. Breathing in the Holy Spirit and release. One last time here. Really breathing in the light. Name it. What is it you need? Manifest it. Here we go. Hold it. And really let it out, guys. No, today is going to be a stress-filled day, so I hope that you can find time to breathe in the Holy Spirit and find kindness in your heart for others who differ from your opinion, and find kindness in your heart for yourself. Forgiveness. Over the weekend, we had a service and it was about forgiveness, and not going into all the details, it was mentioned that forgiveness is releasing the anger off of someone else, so at this point, holding an angry feeling towards someone is only going to harm us. So releasing that person of your anger gives you freedom. And what else he mentioned was forgiving people that have harmed you, to do that for yourself, but also to do it for the people who are around you who love you. Because if you can't forgive someone, bitterness boils up. And then we're not our best version of ourselves for the people that love us the most, right? So today, I ask for peace and an open, softened heart for every single one of us, and to really ask God to lead us and our country, and for us to find peace through the Holy Spirit during these crazy times. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I hope you guys have a great day, and I hope it's relaxing, and let's touch base tomorrow for some more breathing. Love you guys.